works out the little details. We better be better on Veterans Day. And we were doing a veterans program. We did a veterans program at our school last night honoring veterans. And you know, we can worship God with freedom because of those who served in our military in years gone by, and you are actively serving today. So we want to say we honor you. We thank you for your service. How many veterans do we have in the house today? Anybody? Give it to me. Thanks not only to our veterans, but to the Lord who gave us the freedom that we have in this great country.